engine dismantling, crankcase. Always place a shop towel on the opening in the crankcase to prevent the fasteners from falling inside. Remove the bearing push plate. Remove the spring and the plug bearing push. Remove the bearing set plate. Remove the right side crankcase bolt. Then remove the left crankcase bolts. Always first loosen the crankcase bolts in a crisscross pattern. Tilt the engine to the right side to horizontal position. Now, first split the crankcase as shown. Never split the crankcase using any sharp tool in between the crankcase. Install the countershaft oil seal guide and then remove the left crankcase. Never handle the crankcase by holding the studs. Always place the crankcase on a soft surface to avoid damage to the mating surface. Remove the dowel pins.